Alright, I'm back, sorry. Run! Oh! Oh! There's no way. Dang it. The kid went down. Did Xerath get an assist for that? Yes, he did.
No. No.
Alright, well, Xerath has a bit of an EXP and gold lead on me, but that ain't nothing to a baller. That shit don't matter. Starting Q, still gonna poke him down when I can. Every Q I land will give me 3 extra stacks in my passive, which will let me hit my Cassio thresholds. Where I start to pop off faster, of course. Fuck, he just walks forward. Ascended the heavens, man. I can't land anything. Fuck, he's already level 2. That's that first blood EXP, man. Shit's OP. And I missed? What the fuck? Alright, I gotta pop a pie here. I got a little chunked. I also tanked a little bit of the creep wave so that I'd be able to, So I'd be able to have it just sit in front of my turret here, and I wouldn't have to be like pushed all the way in already. Should be annoying. He's definitely gonna go for the cannon here. That's fine. That was still a good trade, and I zoned him from the cannon. I think he might have actually gotten it, but whatever. I'm gonna pop my next pot. I need to go for an all-in soon. I'm getting poked down. I just want him to get away. Yeah, we're good. Force Flash, he barely lived with like one tick after the heal, and we cleaned it up. I would have been able to chase him down there. Probably get him, assuming like top collapse or something, even if jungle wasn't there. That was okay. Alright, I'm gonna back here. Okay. He missed some of that wave. He's gonna get a little bit of that. Yeah. Only the creep wave was like a little bit slower to get there. Oh well. Oh shit. Oh no! Damn, it sucks. No, let it go. Let our KDAs go. No script over here. Alright, he has no summoners up. I'm coming. stun though.
What?
No. Oh my god, these donations are not real, guys. They keep getting spammed. Can't do anything about it. I mean, they are real, they've already happened once, but they're not happening over and over. There's a bug with the chat system right now. Or not the chat system, just like the program that sends the messages. Illy's around mid. Let's try and get a piece of this. Caught my last paw here. Chance I was getting ganked there, so I had to be careful. Probably gonna run through the jungle. Yeah, she's gone. Oh well. I didn't expect that ult to stun the Xerath, but I figured it would chunk him and maybe we could set up like the follow-up play. Pretty unlikely though. The Xerath just went back. I'm gonna push in and then shop as well. When you last hit something with your E on Cassio, you get that fat mana return. Alright. So I'm up like 20 farm right now, that's pretty good. I think I'm just gonna get a blasting wand, just for more damage here. Still not exactly sure what build I'll go for, but for the moment, should be good. And my flash up in 10, so when I have my flash up, I could possibly like flash alt combo or alt flash combo Xerath for the kill. We'll see. Assuming he's taking blue. I'm gonna push this in because I just saw Xerath top. Lane swap? There's no way. I'm gonna roam bot. Fuck. Oh shit. Dang it. We could have rolled those guys. Either, yeah, if we had collapsed on the show earlier, or if we just went ham on these guys when like the Nilly jumped in. I've been sweet. Oh wow, he's popping off. Damn, this Nilly's carrying so hard. Okay, we killed him. Nice. Close one. Yeah, it's missing. He caught up in farm. Fuck. Wasted a lot of time, bot. It shows us chilling. Dead. Alright, I'm not gonna go that hard. I'm gonna probably shop here. I'm kinda low on health and mana. And I used my ult there for the Cho'Gath kill, so. I think it's safe to say it's a good time to shop. Oh fuck, we're fighting. Okay, I'm staying. Oh guy, I think the turret shot. I was assuming that guy was gonna die regardless. Hope I'm not wrong. Oh no! That could have been so good! Ow. Please, guys, do not lightning bolt me. I'm not Harry Potter. I don't care how much we look alike. You guys not lightning bolt me? It's kind of rude. Nice. Get another pink and get the source shoes here. Yeah, it's got a free blue, man. Life is good. Life is good. I have no sums, but this guy's pretty low in mobility. Oh! I'm gonna go push out mid. Damn. Misplay though. I hit the other day, I forgot what I was trying to dodge. Oh, was it a Xerath stun that I was trying to go through? I don't remember. It was some kind of stun. I was trying to flash it. Oh, it was a Morgana Bind. Yeah, that's what it was. Now I remember. Yeah, I flashed into the bind. That was pretty annoying. Really? They're gonna roam on me? Like, just like that. I guess I'll just back off. Alright, I'm gonna run at him. What the fuck? I'm so dead. Man, they were just waiting for me there. Okay, this is getting frustrating. Alright, I guess my chat's just gonna be all these different things every 5 minutes. Yeah, my bad. I went aggressive there without vision. I lost my blue there too. Oh. Take him out, son. Oh, right into our range. Let's go. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, he got him. Nice. Okay. Not bad, not bad. I'm hungry. Let me get my sandwich. That's why I can't. That's why I'm not playing perfectly. I need sustenance. I'm gonna get some grub from the kitchen after this game. Elite! Why do kids on Twitch use those weird memes? It really makes them look unintelligent. Seriously, it's weird. Your chat's full of strangers. It's what keeps me from subscribing. Love your stream, though. Elite, I'm so sorry you feel that way, man. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's all in good fun. There's a few people that take their memes a little too far, but for the most part, everyone's just trying to have a good time. Everyone, like people like doing shit together, so... I know it's not your cup of tea, man. I know it's not everyone else's cup of tea. Like, it's not everybody's cup of tea, but at the end of the day, you just gotta get with the program, or you gotta just be a bystander. There's no middle ground. I'm just kidding. That makes no sense at all. You can meme, or you can just watch. There's the two options, and you can try to just be like an innocent chatter, but that's pretty hard. Fine, come on. Aw, that Thresh though. I ulti flashed and shit on him. But then the Thresh just finished me off. If I had killed him a little bit slightly faster, like if I just spam my E, like I got one extra E off, I would have avoided one of Xerath's spells, like his Q and his E and his R or his W at the end, and I probably would have lived. Oh, the golems though! Oh, he's got him. Wait. Oh, nice. Whoa. Oh my god, that's too hypey. Oh, they just threw. They're dead. Shit. That's not good. But, Ellie, thank you, man. I was just kidding. Is there blue up? No. Dang it. I don't know if this is warrior or not. Yeah, I don't have my ult up there. That wasn't gonna work. If I had ult, I would have like two-man comboed them. Surprise bitched them, but that didn't work. Oh shit. I'm gonna get the reset off. Wow, she ran? What? Oh, can he one-shot that? Oh, he needs the auto. Oh, he's out. Damn. Yeah, I kinda got crucified there, my bad. Not bad. I shouldn't have waited. I kind of baited him to bait them to me. If I had my ulti, boom, instant double kill. But it was down, so I pretty much just was like, "Hey guys, I'm here. I'm doing damage. Okay, I'm dead." Yeah. If Yorick ulted me, I probably could have killed at least one of them, but it's fine. I shouldn't have been there to begin with. They're gonna catch him. I'm gonna go around. Folks. That's all, folks! Best Porky Pig impression of all time. Thank you. Thank you very much. And now my ult, I didn't even get to use it. What a ripoff. Oh, I'm about to hit 250 stacks and get that extra 25% CR. I can't wait. If I had 25% CR, my ulti would have been up last time. Just think about that. So if you donate, you're gonna get stuck on this permanent list for the rest of your life. It keeps getting spammed in my chat. It's been happening for like 2 hours. Which is a bug. It's not going away. Oh, the block though. SM Parish, hey boy, I'm having trouble in rank transitioning from mid game into late game when the other team is ahead or the game is close. Any tips? Love the stream. Parish, thank you, man. I feel you on that one. It's a tricky thing, and honestly, being able to play late game is hard. Like, knowing how to best position... Wait, sorry, my volume is really low, because I was trying to make it less loud for that game, and actually lowered everything. Second. Okay. So yeah, it's not an easy thing. If you're not a master at it, don't feel bad. In terms of, like, general tips, I mean, it's really just going to be dependent on... Actually, fuck Rallies here. I'm going to get... Get death cap. It's really gonna be dependent on what champion you're playing for the most part. I don't want to spout off some like bullshit about like something random when it's not really always gonna be relevant. But yeah, just knowing like identifying what your role is late game and trying to get that reinforced in your head is really important. So like if you're the AD carry, be like, okay, I gotta carry. I gotta do as much damage as possible. I gotta watch out for these threats in the fight. And if you're the tank, if you're a support, hang on, let me focus here. Kind of the same thing, hang on. Just figure out what you need to, oh, the flash though. Too hypey. Just figure out what you need to do, and, shit. Sayonara, bitches. I ran at them with like 5 HP, but I got the flash double combo. Oh, he fucking canceled it. Against this team, I just went death cap because I just want to do as much damage as possible. I didn't feel like I needed Rylai to like kite them out or anything. I could when I can just be like one-shotting them pretty much. Get this blue pot and a blasty one. I could probably just go Ludens here to be honest. I don't really need Void Staff. I should have gone Ludens, yeah. Fuck. Should have got the Aether Wisp instead of the blasty one. Oh well. That's all good, baby. Alright. Okay. I really need my flash up. I'll get poked down pretty easily. Like, I didn't go Abyssal, I didn't go for a bunch of MR and stuff, so if I get chunked by Nilly or Xerath, I will have to heal up with my passive probably. Adam. Okay, we can do this. I don't have blue. Be a little bit mana burning, but whatever. I keep myself at like. Yeah, I'm gonna stop spamming my E. I didn't want to just like do it as fast as possible and end up like completely. Oh. Could have eaten earlier. Anyway. No, I want an assist. Give me an assist. Fuck. I'm not gonna get an assist. No, the kid. No one loves me. No one cares. Oh my god, the scripting.
Oh my god, dangerous game! Thank you, base god. That was too hypey. And their blue's up. I'm gonna die to a Nidalee Spear trying to get this. I ain't scared. I ain't scared, baby. Oh fuck, I just walked into a trap. Alright. Pretty low. Alright, I'll fucking... I'll come. I'll get on board. I could just heal back to full by killing creeps, full health and mana. Let me go do blue. I like that dangerous game spam, baby. I see y'all. I see it. I like it, boys. Alright. I have Void if I want it. They don't really have much MR though, so it doesn't really make sense to get it here. Well, I'm guessing I'm just gonna go Ludens and then Void after, once they have more MR, if they ever get more MR. I have so much like random AP items right now, but I have like 700 AP, so it works out. The math checks out. Alright. Try not to walk through here and get like caught. I assume they would have killed him. Yeah, they got him anyway. Oh, see ya, nerds. Oh fuck, help me. Oh, I'm a fucking juke god. I'm beginning to feel like a juke god, juke god. Alright, I'm gonna flash in because I don't really care. We already won. Oh, he got me. Yeah, I don't care. I knew that was a risk, but I was getting too hypey for my own good. That's game, boys. Ludens very soon. I'm so hungry, dude. Can't wait to win this well-deserved win. Well-deserved game. And then eat my sandwich. Oh, shit. Oh, God. No! End it! Alright. Wait, don't end it, don't end it. I need my Ludens. No! No, don't win, guys! Nice. Alright, 20 more seconds until I can afford it. Kill them! Kill the Graves! Kill the Gragas! Nice! Excellent. Oh, I got it. Alright. Alright, now we can win. Now I have my Ludens. I just wanted to make sure I looked as good as possible there, so if I didn't have my Ludens, it would have been a big problem. Oh. Oh, is he gonna get him? I'm gonna wait behind this thing. Come on. He wasn't supposed to pop him. To give the kid a chance to shine. Fuck, he's gone. Alright, let's see if he tries to recall. No, we won? Oh my god. Alright, I got my lead in, it's fine. It's all good, baby, it's all good. The true team player, dude, that's what they all call me, man. I put my team above myself.